Hey, hi, hello, hola. It is Friday the 10th of March. And don't mind my wet hair, I just got out of the shower. You've heard the exciting news, I'm heading off on another adventure in two sleeps. By the time you watch this though, I would have already flown. So, yes. This time it's going to be a little bit different. I'm going to be vlogging more, I'm going to be talking to the camera more, and I'm going to be taking you guys along with me to the Philippines. So, I will take you through what I've got. In my bag. Makeup pouch is, this is a collaboration by Porsche's blog when we were dry, which I used to do the social media and the blog strategy for Porsche. Dresses and like jumpsuits are the easiest thing when you're going traveling because you just slip it on and then you're good to go. Hey guys, so today I've got my niece's christening, which is why I've stayed in Sydney for so long. I fly tomorrow and I forgot to paint my toenails, so I've just done them. Toes freshly painted. My girl here. Oh my god, Willow's there. We have arrived. We have arrived. These are my toes. And I started with like a burgundy color, but then I didn't want that color anymore. So one pinky is a different color.
Brother,
you got a nice tan. Okay,
ready?
This is Kim. This is peanut butter.
Okay, ready?
Ooh, with the chicken.
Should I close my jacket?
One.
Hi, peanut. So pretty, girl. Your curls are looking good today. Cake. The banner. The photo that I took. We've got candles that one of Kim's friends made. I'm just gonna have a little smell. Smells good. Hey guys, so I'm at Sydney Airport now. Packing was really quick last night. I got home really late because I was partying probably way too much. I got home at like 3 a.m., had to pack really quickly, and now I'm at the airport and just about to head to my boarding gate. I've checked in and everything. And this is my current situation while I wait for my flight with Super Pacific.